Finger up, popping bags, dropping those balls, losses drops, nose in the air. If you're out with the boys, don't act like a bitch. If she says no, don't bite back or face down in a ditch. Twice, get up. If you fall three times, lay down. Tie your fucking shoelaces and find that ground. Come on,
bitch. I'm staring, fake 10 grand pairs to see my talent tracks. You want a ticket to ride, can't confide, nothing inside.
Cause you stapled your blonde hair on and your Louis Vuitton, and all you need is cash.
Feel like Tiger, just sing about some banging sluts who ride the Liger. You're in prison till you see the bars behind
you. Why run, and we will end your week just like a Sunday. We must up the place, turn up the place and make them up.
My body's like a team, I've got a dream, and I have a new dream that after 9 to 5.
If you fall once, get up. If you fall twice, get up. If you fall three times, lay down. Tie your fucking shoelaces and find that ground. Come on, bounce. Come on.
Intricate and wonderful changes.
She's changing from a child into an adult.
Not before hip hop, they mix before trends, but not before hip hop. They mix before trends, but not before hip hop. They mix before trends, so help.
I'm Kiki Gadee from Playboy TV.
Don't you think before you ink, so you won't have a link to every other sheep in this position. Rather be on your own personal mission.
Still eats with a mouthful, all I see is zombies everywhere.
Just like these words coming back on you. After we swing this double-edged blade at you, we tend to twist our wrists just to make sure we're inside you.
Ain't gonna take it that way.
Used to be ruthless, man.
Man, shut up! This is business!
Yeah, man. I can already see the words on back of your head, bro. They seem like they are written by Pinocchio, and a nose a bit more than your nose. Your nose now got your nose, now blows ring a rose, your posy pose. Bruce Lip Sick Ships, check out my new kicks. Bruce Lip Sick Ships, check out my new kicks. Bruce Lip Sick Ships, check out my new kicks.
I know a secret, I know what's best, but I'm sorry, I have to keep it a secret from the rest. If I tell you, I have to kill you. Color sex, age, religion.
For the enjoyment of one and all, please refrain from using your telephones during the show. Or we will be forced to kill you and your entire family. Remember, please turn off your telephones at this time. Enjoy the show.
Fuck it.
fucking low. Shooting mirrors for cops, cause I'm down way low. Middle finger up, popping bags, dropping those balls low. Late at night with two chickens, finger licking, jersey ripping. When they see me flipping and tipping, skipping, open leg dripping. Who you hitting is like skipping when you're lipping and ripping. Concrete, watch your feet, or you or me, where your shoelaces greet. Have a fucking seat. Can you feel me the light? Something feels bright, like light from the corner of your eye. I feel fright and feel bright. Bags, pops is dropped, nose in the air. I'm the shark, motherfucker. CD sucker, upper class. Kiss my ass, let me blast. Back into the past with my double bag blast. Yeah.
Dropping low, feel out low. Yeah. Dropping low, feel out low.
Drive a shorty inside, bit off you to drive and listen to all your lies. Do you love enough to fly? All I hear is constant denies. It's like the victim cries, false hopes and low flowing flies. Talk shit as if you have the tip, as if you live in a pits. Can't express how much, bitch. I don't give a shit. You don't know what it's like to be covered in grease, rough and blue. Come feel this flow, don't let the door hit your ass on the way out. Grit your teeth. Can you feel me at the lights? Something feels bright, like light from the corner of your eye. I feel fright and feel bright. Bags, props, drops, nose in the air. I'm the shock, motherfucker. City sucker, upper class. Kiss my ass, watch me blast. Back into the past with my double bag blast. Yeah.
Dropping low, feel out low. Yeah. Dropping low, feel out low.
This is our curse. How much cash does your mom have in her purse?
Dos idiomas, tiro palabras como balas. Rapidito se expandan, tienen miedo cuando andan en mi camino. Saben que yo soy el asesino de carreras, dejando la competición en calaveras. Cuaderno lleno de palabras y más canciones, y pegan duro cada día, salimos los campeones.
DC, Carter D, this is how we flow. Yes, nothing but honest lies. Check out the eyes, yes, nothing but honest lies. Check out the eyes, yes, nothing but honest lies. Check out the eyes, yes, nothing but honest lies. Hat down, play inside of my eyes.
time.
But it hasn't been 9 months yet. Where's my mobile? There's no dial tone.
I think it's coming.
What's wrong with him? He isn't crying. This is strange. Let me try something.
die. Don't wanna die. I don't wanna fucking die.
A clown in there, hey! Holla, hi, hey now cream. Have you ever been everywhere, everyone has seen? Now you're interested in you, kind of dream. Like someplace dirty clean, and every motherfucker parties like a team. I've caught a dream, and I have a new dream. That after 9 to 5, we whip the same kind of things. So stop the polish, you're not Mr. Sheen. Cause clean becomes dirty, for dirty becomes clean. I touched my skin today, it felt like the first time. Heads closed, legs open outside of this rhyme. Give me what I want me when I please. Better hold a hand out, may choose to squeeze. Backtracking original sleeve, stole that same green. Something new, something weird green, nothing and something inside of you. Still get the cash, no criminal chance, but never take them. Used to take them, now I think there's decisions and never make them. Now I'm lying to you motherfuckers now. Used to get up to no good, still the kid that represents the only hood. Don't care about what you wear, holla. Don't care about how you stare. I know, sometimes life isn't fair. I know, well there is a clown in there. Hey!
What is this class again?
Sex ed, I think.
Great, more condoms on bananas. I've never heard of a banana getting anyone pregnant before. And the girl having little baby bananas.
We obviously haven't seen the commercial make those bodies sing. Here comes the teacher.
Okay, you've got to press play. You can all sit, relax, pretend to care, or you'll get educated.
Yeah, well, this is shit.
Oi, sit down. Where do you think you're going?
You're a lazy fuck.
Hey.
There's no school like the old school. I'm a fucking headmaster. So put a dick in your ear and fuck what you heard.
Watch your mouth.
Yeah, well, you bitch will rock my mic when I turn my bend to a stage and rock and ride.
Hey.
Hi. Growing up is a time of change.
Young people in the process of changing.
You go through a lot more changes.
You start changing.
Intricate and wonderful changes.
She's changing from a child into an adult.
Need for crew this mission, so I roll as one. Just cause I can switch it on, walk into a club, elbow rubber dub dub. If you're lucky, just might get a hug. This is an education, lost lessons, buying guesses, general crashes, no switcher flickers. I walk in, never mind on my dick. White face, ideas hatch, eyes scan and find my match. As soon as I step inside, I sputter across the room with a little bit of the boom, but more that zoom, zoom, zoom. Hide lines that aren't so fine, but still dressed to kill. Even got a vegan's imagination feeding quick. Someone stop the bleeding. I see the freckles on your shoulders, so I already know your pedigree. That girl with the snake bite scars, diamond nose ring, low rider jeans. She's built to knock out scene queens and wannabe muscle machines. Like I teleported back in a flash to serve her order. Her lips say a soft starter, high say a little harder and zoom. Her words say, pull my hair from behind.
Daddy.
Then roll me over, put your hand around my neck while your tongue grind, as though you're a puppy drinking a fine wine. In circular motions, I find her a wine, find her a wine. Come on bitch, come get a hug. Come on bitch, come get a hug. Come on bitch, come get a hug. Pull the pant, put panties to the side. Come on bitch, come get a hug. Come on bitch, come get a hug. Come on bitch, come get a hug.
Thinking about you.
The little boys followed around like the tails leaning on a bar. trying to get her attention, like posing for Chippendales. Frog snails and puppy dog tails are sitting, her command fish swim. She wears a barracuda suit over this tattered piranha bling. I walk up to her, she catches my eyes, look straight, cause all I see is female ego and some tasty bait. I float towards her like a whale, masking the swish of my shark's tail. This kind of carpentry only needs one nail. She's close now, about a meter away. I just stand and look, force her to say. Then I say, I was just standing, I've taken one look, and there's nothing wrong with that. I don't beat around the bush. I saw when I walk over, your pupils dilate. Your lips got a little softer and start to salivate. Precursor reflex response to serotonin release. All endorphins, your heart skipped a beat while your knees went weak. And nipples hard, like out reaching for a twig.
Oh.
Then all of a sudden, a chemical rush creates a panty seep. Ego was landed and able to speak. Too late now, nowhere to retreat. How far do I swim? Yeah, pretty fucking deep. Come on, bitch, come get a hug. Come on, bitch, come get a hug. Come on, bitch, come get a hug. Pull your panties to the side. Come on, bitch, come get a hug. Come on, bitch, come get a hug. Come on, bitch, come get a hug. You said that men only think with their dicks, and all I really want is for one of you to come blow my mind. She's like, Nike, just fucking do it. Some tasty bait. I float towards her like a whale, masking the swish of my shark's tail. This kind of carpentry only needs one nail. She's close now, about a meter away. I just stand and look, force her to say. Then I say, I was just standing, I've taken one look, and there's nothing wrong with that. I don't beat around the bush. I saw when I walk over, your pupils dilate. Your lips got a little softer and start to salivate. Precursor reflex response to serotonin release. All endorphins, your heart skipped a beat while your knees went weak. And nipples hard, like out reaching for a twig.
Oh.
Then all of a sudden, a chemical rush creates a panty seep. Ego was landed and able to speak. Too late now, nowhere to retreat. How far do I swim? Yeah, pretty fucking deep. Come on, bitch, come get a hug. Come on, bitch, come get a hug. Come on, bitch, come get a hug. Pull your panties to the side. Come on, bitch, come get a hug. Come on, bitch, come get a hug. Come on, bitch, come get a hug. You said that men only think with their dicks, and all I really want is for one of you to come blow my mind.
Yummy, 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 I got you in my tummy, and I'm thinking about you, Daddy. From Playboy TV LA, you will see the premiere of S3's official music video with my favorite hip hop metal artist, Carter D, June 1st. You want a ticket to ride, can't confide, nothing inside, baby,
I don't get.
They scored within 4 seconds there. That's how quickly that changes now. Now it puts the pressure on the Jazz to score once again.
Jordan with 43. Malone is doubled. They swat at it and steal it. Here comes Chicago. 17 seconds. 17 seconds from game 7 or from championship number 6. Jordan open. Chicago with the lead! Timeout, Utah. 5.2 seconds left. Michael Jordan running on fumes with 45 points.
At the end of the game, you gotta get it out of his hands. He's beat you so many times. You watch Jordan play, Doug, and you know that at the end of the game, he's a killer.
This was really the play that hurt Isaiah because they scored so quickly. Michael got in there and scored within 4 seconds. And what happened was Michael doubled back. You're going to see he's in the play. Look where Hornacek is setting the screen. Michael never clears, so Malone doesn't see him. He comes from the blind side and strips him. So three crucial plays here by Michael Jordan now as he gets Brian Russell with a quick crossover. Look at Brian Russell slips, and Michael pulls up and buries the shot to give him a one-point lead.
That may have been, who knows what will unfold in the next several months, but that may have been the last shot Michael Jordan will ever take in the NBA.
Watch Jordan's left hand here as he gives Russell the push. The referee can't see that. Jordan frees himself up for a clean look. The greatest thing about Jordan is he has all the tricks. That's why it's so difficult to guard him.
If that's the last image.
Man, school is so shitty today.
Yeah, I know, man.
How much more of this do we gotta do?
Another 2 to 3 years, bro.
Fuck. Spent today in detention again. Kinda pissed. Wanna go work on a track?
Why's that?
Cause I'm a boy in the corner, too.
Outside in, inside out. Outside in, inside out. Outside in, inside out.
Remix before trends, but not before hip hop. Remix before trends, but not before hip hop. Remix before trends, but not before hip hop. Remix before trends, so help me God. Remix before trends, but not before hip hop. Remix before trends, but not before hip hop. Remix before trends, but not before hip hop. So help me God. It's me, Carter D, you know you remember me. From what you know me, say different is all I can be. I was born this way, at age fucking T. It used to plague me when I was 14, kicked a little bit of OCD. But to me it's just CEO, cause you gotta put it in the right order. But that's just me, a sort of mass order and disorder. A white boy, a kindy, aboriginal tribal elders taught me. From the sound of the didgeridoo, bitch, you'll never fucking slaughter me. I'm such a strain in the combination of 3 countries from birth. That's why I'm all over you at school, backed up in your hearse. Not so I could vent or to pay the rent, just so the fun I had was loud in ears. So your brain will make a dent. They all know me cause I can't sit still. 3 skills ejected, keen dream, basketball fame as a teen. Started fucking with hip hop at 13. I'm more mixed on the inside than a bag of nuts. If you got issues with this, you can lick on both sides, cans. Girlies to the side, nose to the wall. Boy in the corner, what you call? Girlies to the side, nose to the wall. Boy in the corner, corner, what you call? Girlies to the side, nose to the wall. Boy in the corner, what you call? Girlies to the side, nose to the wall. And that sums me up, what you call? Now just trying to live by example, you're not always what you do. Yeah.
Do you have the new
Carter
Day? Yeah. Indeed
we do.
Is it the shoes?
If you fall once, get up. If you fall twice, get up, get up. If you fall 3 times, lay down. Tie your fucking shoelaces and find that ground. Come on, bounce, 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 bounce.
Not before hip hop, it makes before trends, but not before hip hop. It makes before trends, but not before hip hop. It makes before.
He came, the scissors dribble, and down the middle he goes up, high powering.
get spun around as he slams it. Oh, you talk about excitement here in the stadium. Elevation on his shot. Oh, what a move by Jordan!
To ride, can't confide, nothing inside. Baby, I don't get down like that.
Bitch.
All about Sunday sessions, Bobby blessings, general crashes. I don't be messing around with that.
Bitch.
You came to hear my rat-a-tat-tat. Did you know you were messing with the kid with the baseball bat? Why don't you think before you ink, so you won't have a link to every other sheep in this position? Rather be on your own personal mission.
Bitch.
Back to the rat-a-tat-tat, as real as this flow in the sticker on my hat. Why do you spray paint your face like that?
Bitch.
All I can tell from your makeup is that you need to wake up, find where you're at. Don't worry if you're fat, stop being used as a doormat.
So you stapled your blonde hair on and your Louis Vuitton, and all you need is Ken. Well, I'm like G.I. Joe, baby, with a concrete grip, and as hard as you're trying to fit, I don't give a shit. So you stapled your blonde hair on and your Louis Vuitton, and now all you need is Ken. Well, I'm like G.I. Joe, baby, with a concrete grip, and as hard as you're trying to fit, I don't give a shit. So you stapled your blonde hair on and your Louis Vuitton, and all you need is Ken. Well, I'm like G.I. Joe, baby, with a comfort grip, and as hard as you're trying to fit, I don't give a shit. So you stapled your blonde hair on and your Louis Vuitton, and now all you need is Ken. Well, I'm like G.I. Joe, baby, with a comfort grip, and as hard as you're trying to fit, I don't give a shit.
About designer attitude, designer bitch, fake rich, you make me itch, and the bank earns you. All you want is to be wanted, too bad you don't want yourself. You lie to yourself so bad you make your eyes itch. Two wild bitches had all the power with that whip between your legs. I'm a vault, baby, and all I need is some hard-boiled eggs. Don't waste, got these nuts to drop in your latte. Now time to waste, now baby, now how does that taste? At first feel you had me fooled, but you must know that these nuts will always motherfucking rule.
Bitch.
You're a prisoner, baby, and I'm free, and I'm sorry, you just don't fucking do it for me. I got methods of madness, you just met out the cell. If I had two missing ribs, wouldn't even say hi to you in the first place.
So you stapled your blonde hair on and your Louis Vuitton, and all you need is Ken. Well, I'm like G.I. Joe, baby, with a comfort grip, and as hard as you're trying to fit, I don't give a shit. So you stapled your blonde hair on and your Louis Vuitton, and now all you need is Ken. Well, I'm like G.I. Joe, baby, with a comfort grip, and as hard as you're trying to fit, I don't give a shit. So you stapled your blonde hair on and your Louis Vuitton, and all you need is Ken. Well, I'm like G.I. Joe, baby, with a comfort grip, and as hard as you're trying to fit, I don't give a shit. You stapled your blonde hair on and your Louis Vuitton, and now all you need is cash.
Well, I'm like G.I. Joe, baby, with a kung fu grip. And as hard as you try to flip, I don't give a shit.
I can already see the words on back of your head, bro. They seem like they are written by Pinocchio. And it knows a bit more than you know. Your nose then touch your nose, then blows ring a ring arose. Your pose goes. Bruce lips sink ships, check out my new kicks. Bruce lips sink ships, check out my new.
I just said that. I think it was just something I heard before and repeated. Just like the girl in the song. But with more feeling. Yeah. Guess I was made this way, right from the start. I love when I'm loving, love me when I'm loving. It was easy with a mother like mine and a father that shows his in own ways and time. Who'd have thought that I'd meet somebody just like you? And after all this loving was through, you're a sexual firework and need a good loving, or maybe just a big bear hug. They say opposites attract, and I've been around a track. I said maybe I'll be your gentle thug and protect your back from attack. And not even a second after we relate, you've taken psychological plant seat, control and navigate. Words of a passive aggression, get them when they're weak and bloom. My only weakness was my blind unconditional love for you. Fuck. I should have known this was a mistake right from the start. The first day I called you mine and I yours to be that very special friend. This relationship came with no clause and was doomed to the end. That night you stepped out of the club bathroom to tell me you'd just been with another girl. Like daddy, you did good, wanna take her home and give her a whirl. I thought to myself, maybe not this time, I wanted something more. Instead I turned for a cab, you chased me like a whore. Cars nearly hitting you as they passed you by. Didn't even notice. Choruses are reinforcements, I won't go back. Choruses are reinforcements, I won't go back. Choruses are reinforcements, I won't go back. We were just us, I like to label our unions. But after 3 days of you trying to convince me to kill myself with you, I was all out of conclusions. You never had a clue. More trips holding your hands at mental health than I can count. Waking up to an empty space beside me in bed. My body heavy, saturated like lead. Yeah, I was dead. Run outside to find yourself drenched in nothing but panties outside in the rain, always cutting yourself instead. Yeah, I was dead. Choruses are reinforcements, I won't go back. Choruses are reinforcements, I won't go back. Choruses are reinforcements, I won't go back. She was the most manipulative human being I ever met. Her best skills are playing a victim and getting her panties wet. Those scars mask your skin, but what about my mind's eye? If I told you everything about this girl, your soul will crawl up and cry. A spider web of family lies and disgusting charades that could take this love, but with the memories, words of soul fades. And some things in life are better left unsaid. Shame you got the rough end of the stick when daddy tucked you into bed. Trying to patch the holes in your soul with some gentle rough love, but my constant tests always bringing me undone. I'm undone. I'm undone. Hey. Hey. I'm undone. It's always bringing me undone. I'm undone. I'm undone. Hey. Hey. I'm undone. But now I'm done. Choruses for reinforcements, so won't go back.
Choruses are reinforcements, so won't go back. Choruses are reinforcements, so won't go back. Don't get me wrong, it wasn't all bad. Just take the good from the bad and appreciate the awesome moments that we had. Smoke up and get lost in all the imagination. If I was to try and drive you, you'd have your own station. And at this station, one unlike the rest, we would hop off the train and run through the Brazilian rainforest. If you close your eyes and look between your eyebrows, you can hear thousands of butterflies flapping about all too loud. But not too loud, just to carry you away. Just loud enough to open your mind's eye to the back of your mind, a beautiful place of stay. I can't really apologize for taking a ring back, cause how can unditional be unditional when you're upside down? So boom, we'll control attack, it's your thing. You deserve what you get. You deserve what you get, not what you got. You deserve what you get, not what you got. You deserve what you get, not what you got. Now what you got? Choruses are reinforcements, so won't go back. Choruses are reinforcements, so won't go back. Choruses are reinforcements, so won't go back. Now with the power of 3x3, please stay away from me. The power of 3x3, please stay away from me. The power of 3x3, please stay away from me. Stay away. True spits for me. Sorry. Truth is a beautiful thing, though. That's why. Burning on embers, pushing up daisies, crosshairs align and shooting star. That's how whipped the neighborhood been at 2 a.m. and you just drive cars. Mummy and daddy wannabes. Learn to do your job. Happy birthday. Zip.
The guards are still speaking to me. Could I have a glass of water?
true, just show him the truth. Still he won't see, cause I need to sit on their own. See me living on this trip, cause I drop a flow that'll make a hoe do a backflip. Can't help but see the end before I start. I turn, I don't crash and burn, I crash and learn. I know when the toss is pushed to pull back, bitch. Your mama still eats with a mouthful. All I see is zombies everywhere, alley clean. A living dead, walk these streets, spit a battle with the whole face. Hold tight, tie these bitches, cry for cutting stitches, not sluts and bitches. Remember you're an accident, forget the freak, you just need to rather do nothing. Feel free to work a job and hate you. Just witness, cause nothing's personal, bitch. Just business.
You wanna see me? You wanna see me? You wanna be me? I say fuck you. Yeah, fuck you. You wanna see me? You wanna see me? Check it and be me. I say fuck you, motherfucker. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, motherfucker. Fuck you. Yeah. First I was trapping, now I feel like Tiger. Just thinking butts and banging sluts and riding like a. You're in prison till you see the bars behind. You're free and become the bars inside. Think about all you want, what you never had. Think before you drink, before you drive me mad. All I got inside, bitch, is something that you'll never had. Never thought I woulda, coulda, shoulda made you mad. No need $1 million paper wrap. Just gonna pick a liquor roller, flick a sticker right up your ass. Cause I'm like gravity, bitch, I'm bigger than the sky. Up your teeth, plastic gauze, bitch, you're comes. When I ride my hood on my eyes, I need to see where I'm gone, cause I feel where I'm at. I'm urgent, this is just my adventure. Making a porn star, I squirt like a virgin. I'm like Moby the dick, bitch.
You wanna see me? You wanna see me? Check and be me. I say fuck you, motherfucker, fuck you. Fuck you, motherfucker, fuck you. You wanna see me? You wanna see me? Check and be me. I say fuck you, motherfucker, fuck you. Motherfucker, fuck you. Shit, baby, shit, baby, one, two. Shit, baby, shit, baby, one. Shit, baby, shit, baby, one, two.
King Crusher. Casey, you're the master here. Should drop these bitches first. Tell them what we're on about. So what's the idea?
Yo, you know those types of people that have it out for you, whether it's hatred or envy? It's like their full-time job is just to bring your fucking ass down. They do the best they can to kill you emotionally. Instead of fighting, they're just fucking you up mentally. We don't get them petty death threats one day or another, but this is a little story about that bullshit.
Well, I'm so empty in my mind.
You're just a silhouette of a person in my background. Stop your traumatizing, bitch.
Why are you trying to bring some people down?
So lost and never found. You're just a devil trying to bring me to your level. I'm sick of y'all, bitch.
Go and fucking motherfucking die.
You're so hardcore, man. You need a medal. How much do you live?
Brr, you're such a rebel.
I'm sick of the fire, the flames in my fucking veins. To a bully to blame.
I'm sick of fucking motherfucking shit.
To my inbox, bitch. You want me bleeding for the thrill of you defeating and succeeding and beating and keep proceeding with feeding. You're fucking needing, exceeding. You're fucking cheating and eating the fucking leftovers of my life. I'm sick of your face and I'm sick of the case and I'm sick of the people that bringing me down. You're such a demon without any reason to spit on the face of the one that's around. What is your mission? The king of the town. Fucking up people and fucking around. Chopping up people so they won't be down.
Just because you wanna fucking grow.
Thoughts of suicide. Play on the paralyzed. Emotional terrorist.
Just fucking do this.
How many times will you ring my phone? Why won't you leave me alone? Get out of my fucking zone.
I don't give a fuck about your throat.
Just like these words coming back on you. After we swing this double-edged blade at you, we tend to twist our wrists just to make sure we're inside you. Yes, kinda deep with a special announcement. Straight to you, motherfucker. You know who I'm talking about. Now standing toe-to-toe for a conversation to your seat. One of me and now, bitch. Cut you in half, the glove and masturbate. Plan to see where you can't bridge the gap and relate. Now hold the key to the drawbridge of your mind. Like a drop in the ocean. Oh, how the fucking fly. Needle in a haystack. Like payback, a splinter for your fucking mind. Never will shine, always blind from watching me shine. Well, you'll grind, now part of you is a fucking mind. The cuts across the back of your mind you'll never find, cause you never look back and put there what you are. Rewind, empty blade for the games you're playing. And now when I look in your eyes, all I see is fate. And take back mine. If you want it again, gonna have to swallow wax straight from the sack. And now in your eye, now you can see me clear. You're struck while you wiggle around. I fuck. And it's really feel a slugger in your eye. Fly balls in your mouth. Get a taste of daddy's Brisbane for daddy's deep south. Then a muffled sound of balls in your mouth. Try crying for help, I'm twisted. Sometimes they're a little dicks on bitches. Little did you know, even when you were told this killer has a past, but in reality the revenge is short, sweet, now so. But he's always dropping a heat like your cunt ego trip. Word blast! What's your favorite number? Put you out of your mystery. No question why. The time of your death. Yes. 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 Spins behind your eye. When? Just like these words coming back on you. After we swing this double-edged blade at you. We tend to twist our wrists just to make sure we're inside of you.
Now I'm gonna call you a bitch. You just skirting like you're hiding between the floor and the wall with no room to move. Nobody move. Nobody get hurt.
Step right up, step right up. Are you sick and tired of keyboard warriors? Are you tired of weak individuals with nothing better to do than try and sit and start shit on the internet from the safety of your own home? Well, think again if this is you, you pathetic parasite, you disease on humanity. For a limited time, at a special price, Nemco Electronics introduced the ISP Internet Service Provider and Street Address Tracker. Within minutes of installing the Nemco ISP and Street Address Tracker, you can join debt collection and law enforcement agencies across the world to locate the exact street address the person or persons causing you some stress. For a limited time, this magic device can be ordered online for a fraction of the retail price, $89.99. Well,
have you and your boys in the car on your way to your first target. But wait, there's more. Order in the next 8 minutes, we'll throw in a second USB device suitable for mobile devices. So pick up the phone and order now. Gasoline and matches not included. Bleach sold separately.
What up, this is Kid Crusher, the Australian alien from Adelaide, South Australia. Just a quick shout out to Carter D from Brisbane, Australia, dropping a new EP, Psychopathetic, featuring a track called Death Threats with myself on the track. Make sure to look out for that shit.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. And the school is in a panic, and I'm in the library. I've got students down under the table, kids. Heads under the table. I saw a student outside. I was in hold of earlier, but okay. I was on hold duty. I saw a gun. I said, "What's going on out there?" He turned the gun straight at us and cried. And my God, the window went out. And the kid standing there with me, I think he got hit.
We've got help on the way, ma'am.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Stay in the line.
The bus is about to go, and put me on hold for a minute. Hi, it's Wendy at CNN still. Oh, hi, Wendy. We're just taking names and numbers right now for the press.
Okay.
Get back to you.
Okay,
because
Fox has somebody on now.
Huh?
Fox has somebody from your office.
I know. We talked to a whole bunch of people, and it's just, you can only do so many because we've got so many more calls coming in.
I got to get to my daughter and call them out of time for an hour. I can't get anywhere near there. I got to get
no attention.
Sir?
Okay, calm down, okay?
Well, I think we're tired of information on where our children are.
We have a lot of units out there right now.
Tell me, I can't get anywhere near it. I want to find out how to get in touch with my daughter. How do I get information on my daughter?
I don't have any of that information right now.
Why in the hell are we getting over and out?
My son is Eric Harris, and I'm afraid that he might be involved in a shooting at Columbine High School.
Is he involved how?
He's a member of what they're calling the Trench Coat Mafia.
Have you spoken with your son today, Mr. Harris?
No, I haven't. Have they picked up anybody yet?
They're still looking for suspects. Your son is with who? What gang?
Well, they're calling them the Trench Coat Mafia. I just heard that term on TV.
Stay low, because if you try to leave, I don't want you to get shot, okay? Stay very low and quiet. So, stay low and quiet.
Today, me and Roman got ourselves two hookers, and they're going to help us with a drive-by. Girls, take out your guns. Good, good. So, we're getting inside, and we can start the drive-bys. Okay, so let's go. Let's have a look where we are going to go. I would say we are going to cross to the main area. Let's go to the circle here, yeah.
Men like you should be castrated.
Apparently the police doesn't care about anyone except themselves.
Well, get company, cousin!
Finally, the first police car.
Jesus!
Time to shoot, girls!
Stop being some Balkan maniac! Grow up!
Malaka, he's got a gun!
So there is a police blockade. When I'm killing these people, but he's fine shooting everyone, huh?
The cops!
Oh, the policemen are coming again. There's a grenade here. Let's get out of here. We should get to a car. This car looks good. I hope they make it. Okay, let's fight on foot. Time to get out. Let's fight. Now this is what happens to all psychopaths.
You think that I'm so different, but if we fight in Russian roulette, I'm sure we both bleed red. Same blood, just a different scent. You're drunk and I'm bent. Around rules of those before us is where I went. To a place where it's a fight or a notepad vent. I speak only from a life where my words are starting to pay rent. By the time I'm done with this song, I'm out of copy to your tent. I say yeah, cause I'm about to spit shitty, ready and vent. In half, cause my others agree now and say I'm heaven sent. Where are you headed? I have already went. I'm one, the one that doesn't have to rap to a T. Say my words, verbal, emotionally destroying grown MCs. I want you to hear what I say, fill your last day, and bury you with pain, you can stand there all day. Try and duck me out, what's the point of your fight? Sitting at home, hand on cock, long into the night. With a keyboard or a phone, left stuck without a microphone. Lost in your false zone, no way out, just a dirty bone. Really wanna be working hard and fast under the covers. With the bullshit you spit, I feel sorry for your mothers. Over the decks I bend you, cause I love to fuck a bitch. I drop bombs while a DJ pretends to turn knobs and twitch. Don't fuck with life, for life will fucking kill you. Don't fuck with life, for life will fucking kill you. Don't fuck with life, for life will fucking kill you. I can already see the words in the back of your head, bro. They seem like they are written by Pinocchio. And a nose a bit more than your nose. Your nose now got your nose. Now blows ring-a-ring-a-rose, your posy pose. Loose lips, sick ships, check out my new kicks. Loose lips, sick ships, check out my new kicks. Loose lips, sick ships, check out my new kicks. Soon enough, minions won't be wanting anymore. 213, lyrics come alive and be knocking at you. Today I stop caring about what they think. Not if they like me, but if they can take me and not sink. Always remember for the bag, not giving the buck. There's something I do give and that is a fuck. Yeah, I care about you even if you hate me. The dribble from your chin doesn't really even faze me. Ugly bitch would have to arrest me and tase me. But I don't roll with dogs even though, please don't faze me. I hear you talking shit about me. I'm sure it's just to get some attention. Cause I know if you talk about yourself, no one would listen. Remember one guy behind a brand that people look up to. A name that people pay just to get up next to. But he asked me to organize a few girls while his girlfriend is overseas. My head does twirls and I know he's still scratching for those fleas. Says he's flying high, feeling rich. Make you sit like a female dog, now that's a bitch. I can already see the words in the back of your head, bro. They seem like they are written by Pinocchio. And a nose a bit more than your nose. Your nose now got your nose. Now blows ring-a-ring-a-rose, your posy pose. Loose lips, sick ships, check out my new kicks. Loose lips, sick ships, check out my new kicks. Loose lips, sick ships, check out my new kicks. And if your phone doesn't ring, it's me.
Shit is right. Next games. Okay, now watch, folks. Watch the big screen. Bilko, now get ready and stop. Look at that. He is upside down. I remember when I was playing a video game saying, yeah, right, like that ever's going to happen. Melvin, you have just witnessed a ruler backflip from Bilko.
What do you guys think? Man, there's got to be something in the water.
Everybody get up and fucking lay down. Everybody get up and fucking and get your head up. Get up, get up, hold fast, stand strong, cause the road to inside you is steady in song. Lay down, like you can't be found. Lay down, like you're moving with no sound. Locked in the boot, duct tape, legs and arms bound, like you have reached with your mind and found that crown. Running with laces untied, we'll eventually find that crack. Now look at the sky where I fly from the flat of your back. Get a taste of this race with my three legs in a sack. Girlies, hands and bodies turn like I lost my shirt looking for a rat. V12, have you seen my mind? Rim shining blind, rocking fuel, best lap time. Nuts injected, mind chemistry, roll a blunt on my dust and leave you behind. Pit symmetry. Everybody get up and fucking lay down. Everybody get up and fucking lay down. Everybody get up and fucking lay down. Everybody get up, get up. Everybody get up and fucking lay down. Everybody get up and fucking lay down. Everybody get up and fucking lay down.
For my absence, beam with abyss. No net confinement, taste of the lips. You had your own, now we strangers and shit. Once we set sail, no one anchored the ship. Time is a gift, horse looked down his throat. So what I missed and became what I loathe. Looking down my nose at the pain I invoke. I'm more fucked up than you, but I'm vain and you know it. When you duck on my shore and I scamp for the hills. Sourced into deep in the cancer still kills. Looking back is a bitch, digging in with the heels. The voice, how I feel, fill my veins with the chills. Halfway don't exist, what you willing to commit? Is it more than I can? Is it less than I give? Is it that we both young and our death isn't real? Or we been born again and what festers don't heal?
Come on! Everybody get up and fucking lay down! Everybody get up and fucking lay down! Everybody get up and fucking lay down! Everybody get up, get up! Everybody get up and fucking lay down! Everybody get up! And fucking lay down! Everybody get up and fucking lay down!
Sitting here checking myself on the island, trying to vibe to a tectonic plate, shifting all my feet. Life is like a drug that wears off when you're ready. Just trying to be the right kind of crazy to make everyone else doubt their sanity. I know a secret, I know what's best, but I'm sorry I have to keep it a secret from the rest. If I tell you, I have to kill you. Color, sex, age, religion, fuck that. I'm a black seagull, fire away.
Everybody get up and fucking lay down. Everybody get up and fucking lay down. Everybody get up. Fucking lay down! If you fall once, get up! If you fall twice, get up, get up! If you fall three times, lay down! Tie your fucking shoelaces and find that ground! Come on, bounce, 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 bounce! Come on, bounce, 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 bounce! Come on!
I know that you believe you understand what you think I said. But I'm not sure you realize that what you think you heard is not what I meant.
Brooklyn ball. So for one last time, I need y'all to roar. Need no more. So for one last time, nigga, make some noise. What the hell are you waiting for?
Puff, 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 pass white.
What?
Puff, 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 pass white.
What?
Puff, 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 pass white.
What?
Puff. Pull right up, roll right in the sun. The need for Christmas mission, so I roll as one. Just cause I can switch it on, walk in no club. Elbow rubber dub dub, if you're lucky just might get a hug. This is an education, lost lessons, buying guesses. General crashes, no switcher flickers, I walk in, never mind on my dick. White face, ideas hatch, eyes scan and find my match. As soon as I step inside, I sputter across the room with a little bit of the boom, but more that zoom, zoom, zoom. Hide lines that aren't so fine, but still dressed to kill. Even got a vegan's imagination feeding quick, someone stop the bleeding. I see the freckles on your shoulders, so I already know your pedigree. That girl with the snake bite scars, diamond nose ring, low rider jeans, she's built to knock out scene queens and wannabe muscle machines. Like I teleported back in a flash to server order. Her lips say a soft starter, high say a little harder and zoom. Her words say, pull my hair from behind.
Good, bad, and plenty. Sex sells even if you're not getting any. Sex sells as a matter of fact. Sex sells and I don't want none of that. Sex sells good, bad, and plenty. Sex sells even if you're not getting any. Sex sells as a matter of fact. Sex sells and I don't want none of that. Let's talk about the bitches. I'm talking 36, 24, 36 inches. If your problem has a problem, tell them to shut the fuck up. There's a real stuck up. Some birds float to earth, a gal of talons lock tight. Eye to eye down, dream your tenor in free fall flight. Some birds you see straight away. Some fly up out of sight and never stray. You think a tattoo will help you land the bitches? Throw a fist once and cast out stitches. Those bitches will give you twitches. Eyes like lasers, one day witches. Let's talk about the fellas. I'm talking blue crew tattooed sellers. If you're out with the boys, don't act like a bitch. If she says no, don't bite back or face down in a ditch. Sex sells good, bad, and plenty. Sex sells even if you're not getting any. Sex sells as a matter of fact. Sex sells and I don't want none of that. Sex sells good, bad, and plenty. Sex sells even if you're not getting any. Sex sells as a matter of fact. Sex sells and I don't want none of that.
I want you before I need myself. Cause you can't have everything.
Throw your shit off and get out of the ditch. And if I see you giving a girl a bitch revving, a tail whip to the head, BMX deadly weapon. We'll see you floating up straight to heaven. This little girlie walked into a club and this little girlie went home. This little girlie went the nip and tuck, and this little girlie tried a natural glow. This little girlie tied her hair with a bow, and this little girlie tattooed Lady Luck. This little girlie kissed on the first date, and that little slut just wants to fuck. Hey fuck you like we got nowhere to go. Hey fuck you like we got nowhere to go. Hey fuck you like we got nowhere to go. Hey fuck you.
Sex sells, good, bad, and plenty. Sex sells even if you're not getting any. Sex sells as a matter of fact. Sex sells and I don't want none of that. Sex sells, good, bad, and plenty. Sex sells even if you're not getting any. Sex sells as a matter of fact. Sex sells and I don't want none of that.
I'm sorry, but I don't want to be an emperor. That's not my business. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone if possible. Jew, Gentile, black man, white. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone, and the good earth is rich and can provide for everyone. The way of life can be free and beautiful, but we have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls, has barricaded the world with hate, has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much and feel too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent, and all will be lost. The aeroplane and the radio have brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out for the goodness in men, cries out for universal brotherhood, for the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world, millions of despairing men, women, and little children, victims of a system that makes men torture and imprison innocent people. To those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed, the bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass, and dictators die, and the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish. Soldiers, don't give yourselves to brutes. Men who despise you, enslave you, who regiment your lives, tell you what to do, what to think, and what to feel, who drill you, diet you, treat you like cattle, use you as cannon fodder. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, machine men with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines. You are not cattle. You are men. You have the love of humanity in your hearts. You don't hate, only the unloved hate, the unloved and the unnatural. Soldiers, don't fight for slavery, fight for liberty. In the 17th chapter of St. Luke it is written, the kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Then in the name of democracy, let us use that power. Let us all unite. Let us fight for a new world, a decent world. That will give men a chance to work, that will give youth a future and old age a security. By the promise of these things, brutes have risen to power, but they lie. They do not fulfill that promise. They never will. Dictators free themselves, but they enslave the people. Now let us fight to fulfill that promise. Let us fight to free the world, to do away with national barriers, to do away with greed, with hate and intolerance. Let us fight for a world of reason. A world where science and progress will lead to all men's happiness. Soldiers, in the name of democracy, let us all unite!
Tony, just let me mess with it a little bit.
She's for the man marking, not us. Besides, you already messed up the other girl. I ain't gonna take her that way.
You used to be ruthless, man.
Man, shut up! This is business! Yeah, man, she's ready. Come down and get her before this asshole does something stupid again.
Don't freak out. If they hear you, they'll come in here.
Where am I? What am I doing?
If they come in here, they will hurt you. Do Do you understand? Could be worse. They haven't sold us yet. I'm Becky.
Sam. Am I going to die in here?
Not if you don't want to. We can run away.
What if we get caught?
They're going to sell us today anyways if we don't get out of here. It's now or never.
Help! Somebody help!
Check it out.
Quick, help me drag him over here.
Becky, you might need this.
Hold on to it.
I can't.
Tie up his hands.
Becky, I can't do this. We don't know how many people are out there.
We don't have time for this. Quick, tie him up before he wakes up.
I can't. I can't. I'm not a killer. I'm not like them.
You don't have to be, Sam. Let's just try to get out of here alive, okay? We can't turn back now. Quick, let's hide. I think someone's coming.
Get back here, you little bitches!
Of the defense, Starks and Oakley, and then the deception. No, I'm not going away from the hoop. And who's at the end waiting but Patrick Ewing? And still, he is not denied in a most dramatic slam dunk finish.
Turn up the bass and make them all have fun. How we a blaze the fire, make it fun them. We mash up the bass, turn up the bass and make some sound. Why run? And we will end your week just like a Sunday. We mash up the bass, turn up the bass and make them all have fun. Skrillex a blaze the fire, make it fun them. We mash up the bass, turn up the bass and make some sound. Why run? And we will end your week just like a Sunday.
Thank you.
something.